I start by airbrushing 2 coats of black primer that perfectly cover the resin. The metallic base colour I apply with the brush in an irregular way, since I intend to imitate the appearance of worn and corroded metal. I paint a first light with metallic pigment on the edges and highest parts of each volume. I also apply this light through irregular spots. Thank you. I apply a wash with brown tones over the entire surface of the helmet that helps us simulate a little rust. I intensify the shadows by washing using a black patina. I apply two coats of Tamiya Smoke, a kind of tinted varnish that adds a lot of shine to the metal. Around the rivets, I apply another brown wash to make the rust more evident in that area. With black ink, I outline the lines most hidden from the light. I recover some lights that have been lost after applying successive washes. With chrome colour, I apply a maximum light on each of the edges.
Thank you.
I finished the painting of the helmet by painting the rivets with a gold tone. Do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.